He's known to be an infamous sex fiend. I've never met a guy who wasn't.